Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm here to talk about today just random things, nothing all crazy or anything like that. But I wanted to talk about how many times does it take you to do your videos? Because I feel like I went through so many takes of this video that I wanted to give up, you guys, because I'm like, man, I already did like 20 videos already, 20 bloopers, 3 electric shocks, 3 lights blown out, 20, my phone then died, everything happened while making this video. So how many times does it take for you to get done your video? Because like, I'm struggling, y'all, but I'm getting it done. I don't care how long it takes me, I want to get this video done because I missed a couple days and I want to make sure that I'm uploading something that I could be like, you know, I did that video, but don't nobody else know what I went through to go put that video up, but I did it. But I am actually proud of myself, though, because I've reached that almost 10K mark. I think I have, well, I have 1,000 subscribers, not 1,000, 1,000 more views to go before I hit that 10K review thing that YouTube does. I think that was my goal that I wanted to do, to have on YouTube, because I'm not really a talker. I don't really talk in front of nobody. I'm very shy. I can't even say that I do this. So, but I'm proud of myself for getting that far. I'm happy of all the people that's been commenting and subscribing and stuff like that. And I show love too. I always show love to anyone. So I'm going to continue to do that. So you guys keep on watching. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Go take a look at my about section. I think it's next to my name, Time Reveals. If you scroll over to that about section, you'll know a little bit more about me and my family and stuff like that. So go ahead and take a look at that. If you like what you see and you want to see more, scroll down to some of my older videos, current videos. It doesn't matter. Just go and get to know me more, because I'm here uploading consistently, and I want to keep doing it. I want to keep going. I'm not going to give up. And you know, that's just going to be it. So come aboard and just watch me, and I'll watch you, because I like to show the love. I like to reverse it, make sure I'm commenting, liking, and you know, you guys keep me laughing. There's entertainment out there that you guys, your videos are very entertaining. I laugh. I'm like, wow, that was funny as hell. Like certain things y'all be doing, like y'all videos and stuff like that. I'm learning off some how-to videos and stuff like that. So I really, really appreciate those. So thanks for stopping by, and make sure you go ahead and like and comment and subscribe. So come back and see me again, you guys. Have a great day.